Good morning to everyone. Happy Sabbath. This morning, it is again my privilege to be with you and to be your speaker this morning. The text that has been read by Brother Jukino is found in the book of John chapter 10, verse 10. In King James Version, it says here, the thief cometh not but for to steal and to kill and to destroy. I am come that ye might have life and that ye might have it more abundantly. Shall we pray? Loving and gracious Heavenly Father, this morning, Lord, we commit our lives to you. We are asking your Holy Spirit to guide us always, Lord, and to give us understanding as we study your words. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. Okay, now I would like to give this information or a message from the Lord regarding life. Okay, so the word life, if you notice, there is if, and if you are going to remove the word at the letter if, what will happen? The word life. Okay? So life minus F equals life. Now if you are going to study back sa in sign.